the lament of Mary, Queen of Scots, on the approach of spring. Because, of course, at this point she was in Fotheringay Castle and she was soon to be executed. So, it's Mary, Queen of Scots.